turkey spit. That's what you know, dude. Turkey's got one early, but he's not, so we're gonna move on. That's what we did. He's over here. He's here right in front of us. Good morning.
I was on the wrong bird, man.
Oh, you're kidding me.
No, I was just for wind.
Oh, you're kidding me.
No, because it was on the back side of that tree and I didn't even see him.
Here it is, opening day of Illinois' turkey season. It's April 7th, and early morning, the turkeys were gobbling on the roost, and we were set up across the creek, and nothing came across the creek, so we had to go in after them, and they were off ways, and we moved up on them, and somehow they slipped in behind us, and kind of put us in a bad situation because the camera guy was a little bit further away from me and kind of almost to the point where he was in the way of the shot, and no communication, so we didn't know which bird was he was filming and which one I was shooting. So it's our first hunt together, and fortunately Mike got on there, and we were fortunate enough to harvest it and get some good video footage.